मजे भी थे ये थोड़ी आज बोले कम यार
चलाई बच्चा
CEO of PVR.
किधर गया?
सर सर सर
अन्ना
आज मुझे और इकट्ठा नहीं
अरे अन्ना को इधर बुलाओ यार उधर किधर है किधर गया ये बाबा आजम उधर है उधर मार हाँ 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 भाई Oh shit! Very nice, very nice.
Very nice.
All right. So good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. How are we? कैसे हैं सर? All good. Good to see you all after such a long time. And here we are for the biggest celebration in the history of cinema. And that not एक बाहुबली और उनके सामने एक और बाहुबली जब दोनों आमने सामने आएंगे और हाथ मिलाएंगे तो क्या होगा तो इसके लिए मे आई इनवाइट ऑन स्टेज लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन चेयरमैन एंड एमडी पीवीआर मिस्टर अजय बिजली जोरदार तालियों से स्वागत कीजिए ऑफ दिस विजनरी हियर अजय बिजली सर का जोरदार स्वागत एंड अलोंग विद हिम लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन ही प्रेफर्स टू कॉल हिमसेल्फ अ स्टोरी टेलर He's a wonderful storyteller. He's a maverick filmmaker, a filmmaker extraordinaire. Give it up for Mr. S.S. Rajamouli. Zorba Khan.
Bye. Bye.
First of all, I would like to congratulate the both of you, sir, because this is something epic. और इससे बड़ा ना तो आज तक कुछ हुआ है ना ही कोई और आप लोगों के अलावा हिम्मत करेगा. So without any further ado, let's do the honors, sir. So हो जाए. All right, I'll give a countdown. It's 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Presenting PVRRR for the first time and how? The grandest celebration, ladies and gentlemen, in the history of cinema. इससे पहले ऐसा हमने कभी नहीं देखा है. And अब आगे क्या होगा? ये तो सिर्फ teaser है. Picture अभी बाकी है मेरे दोस्त. उसके लिए We'll have to go upstairs, but before that, sir, a word of thanks for the media and for the entire Janta over here.
Thank you all for being here, and thank you to Mr. Rajamouli because you know we've all gone through a lot in the last 24 months, and we needed to do something magical, experiential, and who better to be associated with than Mr. Rajamouli because he's by far, arguably the top director, top filmmaker in the country. So very, very honored, very, very humbled. And it's going to create magic on the big screen once again and get people back into the cinemas. So very happy with this association.
Thank you everyone for being here. Thanks for being here. I'm very, very excited for this collaboration. I'm sure we're going to create magic. Come January 7th and we're going to witness a fantastic collaboration and we're going to witness a fantastic visual treat. I just can't wait for it. Let's look for it. Thank you.
So it can't get bigger than this, grander than this, better than this. Okay, it's time for a quick photo op. So I'm going to excuse myself.
Thank you.
thank you, beta. Thank you.
Something that I want to talk about, and I genuinely want you to tell us something about that. You know, when the entire thing happened, the pandemic era, or I don't know, there are so many names to it. People have termed it, I don't know, kaise kaise. You were someone who was always there. You left no stone unturned to get things back on track, especially for the film fraternity, for your employees, for Team PVR. How was it? How was the entire journey, I would say?
Good afternoon, everyone. Firstly, I just want to welcome Rajamouli sir. I didn't know how to, and your family and everyone who's here. Obviously, nobody can prepare himself for a event like this. So it was a body blow. It was suddenly 100 million people came to PVR Cinemas till March 15th, 2020. Then suddenly it was zero. So shutters were shut. So anybody who does only one thing. So I always believed in doing one thing, but doing it very well. And I tried my best anyway. 31 years I've been doing it. So suddenly if the shutters come down, of course it hits you. That your revenues are zero, you've got 15,000 people employed, and you know, the company's listed and all that. But I don't know, my mom lives with me, and my family was with me. So I got a lot of strength from that this is something that has happened beyond my control. And all I have to do is not think about it too much and just take it as it come and keep my chin up. I have a lot of people who work in the company. I have to be positive.
Yes.
Obviously, anybody will get affected, but it didn't last too long, to be honest with you, for me to get affected. And there was work to be done. The company had to be saved. So I tried my best to keep my chin up, took God's name a lot, learned bhajans, and realized that there's no one-dimensional view of life.
Right.
Business is up and down, and that's not everything. Health comes first, family comes first, well-wishers come first. So I think that's what kept me going, really, to be honest with you. And also, he's sitting here, and I must say, two engines of this country also is what made me go into this business 31 years ago. One is the film fraternity.
Right.
Their relentless effort to come out with brilliant movies for the big screen. And the consumers, yeah. 1.45 billion people, watch movies every year. So that also, you know, those two engines gave me a lot of confidence that nothing is going to happen. And these engines will always remain. There's a temporary setback. Rukavat ke liye khed hai, kafi bada. Lekin rukavat hi hai. It's not disruption, it's interruption.
Right.
And I kept telling people, please don't use the word disruption. It's a very destructive word.
Yes.
Use the word interruption.
Right.
And sab theek ho jayega.
And you did a fantabulous job, sir. Sab sahi ho gaya. Aap dekh rahe hain yahan pe response aur, as I said, if this does not get people back to the theaters, I don't know what will.
Absolutely.
So, Rajamouli sir, this one's for you. You know, not from the business perspective or not from a filmmaker's perspective. We know how passionate you are about your movies, how much you love your movies. So for you, what kind of emotions were going through, you know, in the last 2 years? What were you going through? Like, what was on your mind?
I think, behind this poster, blank screen. because we never anticipated, we never knew, we never even imagined something like this could happen, and it happened. But very frankly speaking, I was not down for a very long time. It was something new that was happening around, and there is an opportunity if you look in every, I won't say disruption, I'll say in every interruption, there is an opportunity to look forward for.
Right.
You know, so there was time to spend with my family, with friends, and relook at your career.
Right.
Now, what are you doing until now? What do you want to do further? You know, there's so much of time to think about things that we usually don't.
Right.
Right. We keep running and we don't have a pause to evaluate. So this is a fantastic opportunity for me to evaluate, and I had a blast of a time.
Great. That's how you should always look at it. And as sir said, career pe relook karne ka vakt mila. Aap log soch lo kya kar rahe ho. Rajamouli sir is saying, I had to relook. You know, I was thinking, aur kya kar sakta ho and all that. Okay. So talking about this collaboration, this is the biggest it can ever get. So please tell us something about this. How did it happen? Like, kaise hua ye?
No, first thing, I want to take the words from you itself. I don't want to call it a collaboration. I want to call it a dosti. Fantastic. Yeah. It's a fantastic dosti, sir.
Absolutely, sir. Likewise,
yeah.
Sir.
And like RRR style, the dosti goes like this. Yes. Yeah. That is what it is. Friendship. And like you said, it happened because of the pandemic. Otherwise, it might not have happened, right? So we had a time to look at, and fantastic people came around from PVR, from our team. They sat together and thought. So once this happened before the pandemic, before the second lockdown, right. After the first lockdown, it happened. And they were discussing how once we get back on track, how can we make this big, right? And I guess it was Varun who came up with the idea of PVRRR. Everyone thought it was fantastic. Yes. Shalu said it was fantastic. And like all of us were very excited, but there was corporate documentation, legal documentation. but the thing is, he was very excited, I was very excited, and they just went through this process, and here we are. I'm very, very excited. That's the only word that's coming to my mind again and again, excitement.
Right.
No,
right.
That's what I'm, that's what it is.
Superb, sir, superb. Ek bar zordar taaliyan ho jaye, come on for that excitement. We all are looking forward to this and many more blockbusters, sir se, PVR se. एंड नाउ इट्स ओवर टू यू गाइस. आप लोग के जो भी सवाल हैं आप लोग पूछ सकते हैं. इतने प्यार में है टीजर में जी.
How can I say it is there is no gender, sir. Everyone is a hero. Even Alia is a hero in this film. And like again, I'm coming to the same point again and again. It is about the bringing, the friendship of those four heroes that you see on the screen.
Hello, sir. Hello, Ida. Yeah, I'm Ritunjay from Pop Diaries. Nice to see that teaser and all. It's blockbuster already. And here we're talking about the biggest collaboration in world cinema. But how was the collaboration with so many superstars?
It was great. I mean, frankly, I knew them before. I worked with them before. I knew Ajay sir because he did Son of Sardar, which was a remake of my Telugu film. And I met him during the promotions of my film Makki. He was very gracious to do the honors of releasing the trailer back then. So I had association with them. But again, I believe it's not just because of me or it's because of my friendship that things like this happen. When you have a fantastic script, and when the actors listen to the script and they say, when they see themselves a part of the, as the character in the script, then you don't need your names, you don't need your connections, you don't need your friendships, you know. If the character is so well written, if the script is so well written, things will fall into place. That's what happened with RRR.
Hi, Rajamouli sir. Justin here from PTI, towards your left here. Towards your right, sorry.
Okay.
Yeah, you know, RRR is of course one of the most anticipated films for Indian cinema. A lot of people are putting their hopes on the film to revive the theatrical business. But in the Hindi sector, it's going to clash with Mr. Bhansali's big, massive film. How do you look at the clash first? And do you think in the post-COVID times, when the business is so important for everyone, will this hamper?
No, not at all. I always believed if the films are good, it's not just two films. If two films, three films, four films, even four films come together, if the films are good, the people are going to come and watch all the films. It happened again and again. There are, if you look back at the history, there are multiple instances that happened. And because of the COVID times, because so many, everything was shut down for one and a half year, a bottleneck is expected. Everyone expects a bottleneck, but if your films are good, if the content in your film is good, it doesn't matter how many films come together, people are going to come and watch. It'll be like a, they'll be spoiled for choice.
Hello, Rajamouli sir. This is Ravi Jain from ABP News, towards your right. Hi, sir. This film was supposed to release earlier, and I want to know, were you anxious when the film was not releasing on time and there was pandemic and the world was disrupted due to pandemic? So were you anxious about it, when is it going to release, because this is such a big budget film? And also, the seating arrangements have not changed. Like, it's still 50% people only can watch the film in any screen. So do you think it is going to affect your film that way?
Like I was saying before, when pandemic happened, it is not just a problem of my film. It's not just a problem of the film field itself. It's a problem of entire humanity, right? So it is, there is no scope, or there is no chance of sitting and crying of, oh, what's going to happen to me, what's going to happen to my film. No, this is the situation, this is what it is, and how do you make the most out of it? No, that's how we started working. That's what Ajay sir was saying just before. That's the situation, that's what we have in front of us, and how do we overcome those obstacles? How do we make the most of it? How do we make it exciting for the people to come and watch it again and again, right? So you have to make your film much better.